and it'll definitely decrease what the taxpayers have to pay for. Most taxpayers don't know they're paying big bucks for medical negligence at the hospital. When those cases, if they ever get to court, and or they get settled, taxpayers are paying big bucks, while the most affluent, richest people in the island, oh, I'm not gonna pay for Mel Barker's insurance. Screw that. So, and that's why the problems continue to emerge. And that's why I'm here again.